My name is Makoto Aihara. My grandpa has been teaching me judo for as long as I can remember. No one can beat me in judo. I even took home the gold medal. Still, the only true gold medal for me is defeating Aigle. She's the only one who has ever beat me. And I took a break from judo and followed her to this tournament. I went through some hardcore wrestling training to get here. I may not have the best technique, but I'm determined. So, wait for me, little Aigle. Let's hit the mat again. Time to psych up! Fight! Fight! Fight!
Always
is that...
Makoto?
Aigle?
What Makoto doing here? Makoto does judo, no?
Yeah, I do, but... I came all the way to stand in this ring and fight you!
Makoto... My match starting. I go now.
Okay. Aigle, keep it up.
I not lose, so Makoto not lose too, okay?
You better win. We got a deal.
You're a gold medalist? Well, you better listen to me. That means nothing where I grew up.
You're Candy Cane, right? Your teacher seems worried about you.
What? You know, Miss Spencer?
If I win, you have to go back to school. Got it?
Man, I'm taking you and your black belt down!
Thank you for the good fight.
Why are you thanking me? It's not like I threw the match.
Because you gave it your all. And today, I am stronger, thanks to you.
What? You're a fool.
Maybe I am. A fighting fool. It sure looked like you were enjoying yourself.
What an odd job.
Hope you don't mind a crazy friend.
No problem there, but let me tell you something.
Sure.
That bathing suit is not right.
Really? You're Reiko Hinomoto from Japan, right?
That's me. Hey, aren't you that girl who took the gold in judo?
Yep, Makoto Aihara. But now I'm into wrestling. It's nice to meet you, Ms. Hinomoto.
I don't need the Miss stuff, but thanks.
This will be a great learning experience. But that doesn't mean I plan to lose.
Same here. I'm not holding back. My mom always told me, there is no mercy in combat.
All right then, let's do this!
Hey! This match is mine!
Wow, I lost.
Nice fight, Ms. Hinomoto. You're just as tough as I thought.
Thanks, Makoto, but drop the Miz, will ya?
You've helped me learn so much today. And you've become like a teacher to me.
Oh, man. I'll try harder not to let you down next time.
Yeah, that's the spirit, Miss Hinomoto.
Bravo! The heart of a champion. Wonderful job beating Reiko.
Thank you. Who are you?
Me? Just a fan. And I want to help you become even stronger.
Stronger?
That's right. You can be more powerful than you ever imagined.
That's a tempting offer, but I prefer strength through training and perseverance.
How noble! But there's a price when you refuse my offer.
I have heard that you are a master at judo. But you must stop this attempt and return to your home.
I'm not just fooling around here.
You are a prime target. I sense something behind this tournament.
I don't care. I'm not letting you stop me from fighting who I came to fight.
You have been amply warned. Now, I must force your withdrawal. To action!
Let's do it!
up! Hiya!
All that's left is...
Makoto!
Aigle! I finally made it to you!
Makoto kept her word.
Thank you. The day has finally come!
I stronger than Makoto.
We won't know until we fight, will we?
I beat Makoto!
Fine! Let's do this!
Makoto become very strong.
You too, Aigle. I thought I was finished.
I lost.
Aigle.
But it good match. I very pleased.
That's the spirit.
Oh, what a touching moment. Should I cry? I'm going to be ill listening to you two go on and on. No matter how you gloss it over, resentment always churns within the loser's heart. You're going to pay for turning down my offer, Makoto. I'll show you the resentment burning in your new best friend.
I stronger than Makoto.
Aigle.
Makoto weak. I hate Makoto.
What's going on?
Meet the new and improved Aigle. She took my offer, and now she is more powerful thanks to me.
Hey, what have you done to her?
Nothing really. I just let her inner drives run free. And that includes her hate for you.
No.
The way I see it, you have two choices. We can do this the easy way or the hard way. It's your call.
I kill Makoto!
Aigle, snap out of it. It's me, Makoto, your friend.
Thank you. now!
Makoto, I did something bad to Makoto?
Nope, nothing.
I no like losing to Makoto. Forgive me.
It's all right. Everything's okay now.
Her memory's coming back? Impossible!
We all have inner weaknesses we try to hide. But helping each other to overcome them only makes us stronger. That's what friends are for.
You little twit! Lady X!
Not human?
Not that easy.
Thank you.
Makoto very strong, so I very happy.
Same here.
Now I after Makoto. I win next time.
We'll fight again someday. Keep it up, Aigle.
Makoto, keep it up, too!
Let's be the strongest and most beautiful wrestlers in the world.
That not work.
Why?
I prettier than Makoto.
Hey, hold on!